I get a lot of questions on why did we choose to do short-term rental? Now, we have four doors, two of which we do as an Airbnb. I would say Airbnb is definitely the most time-consuming, the highest return on your investment, but also a really big amount of time spent. You know, you have cleaners, you have to coordinate. Probably a property manager would be a great solution. We did not go that route. But we do have two other units that we do midterm rental, which actually are for the travel nurse community. We've had other types of stays in those units, but the midterm is, I think, probably a little bit more passive when it comes to income source, and the turnover there is typically about 13 weeks and can be a bit longer. So that is short and midterm rentals. Now our next investment will probably be in more of that long-term investment, where we have a long-term tenant in place. But stay tuned for our continued journeys here. I will show you a few of our units in the videos to come this week.